crossing of the bidding stage, at the crossing of the bidding stage, out of the four companies, only two companies tendered in their bids. And these are DJR Global Limited, applied for Tulaco and Kasurban. And the second company, Uganda National Oil Company, applied for Kasurban and Amuka. So we had only two companies that tendered in their bids. Other companies are like Total, joint venture between Petroafric and Niger Delta. Those didn't submit. They didn't give reason why they didn't submit.